god. I'm gonna give this one more try. I have 3 heals. I got 2 chests along the way. If I wanna go crazy, which I don't, I could do some of that. Are there heals here? Or there are little heals here. I should be capable of seeing the second one. I hear it. Yeah. Got one more. Probably on the other side. I got the heals. I just can't afford myself to get. I'm wearing down too much. Huh. Damn it, where's the second one? Oh, I got the clothes. There. Oh, you bastard. That's even a demonic one. I'm risking it. Woo. That's quite a lot of enemies. Holy Jesus. Didn't even get damage. I don't think they do, they get damaged. Wow. Just running away is an option. That's failed. Of course it failed. Those dudes were undamageable. Oh. Got more health with every upgrade I'm getting myself. Here comes the cavalry. And here goes my health bar. That's why it's not worth it to fight the little freak. Damn it, at the time. Ah. Way to get more health every time I go in. There he comes. I'm mad. Healing, yeah. Oh, every time I want that and drop that. Do that again, nothing. Jesus Christ. I've already wasted one healing potion. And I could have just gotten through there. And then got a worthless perk instead. I gotta keep an eye out for the flowers. They often grow here. Pushing on top of you. You're a flower. Okay. Let's go fight the boss and go to sleep. Oh, they spawned after me. Let me guess. They're just worthless. But I could get it. Okay. Do I need a key? Yes. Just here. Just here. God, I don't want to fight this dude over and over. I already got the greedy and wasted one health potion. And you get them so rarely in chests. Keep those for the end this time. That's... I don't think they give me... a key, but... let's just see where those... are. Where I hear it. Ah, it's down there again. Red. Blue. See it. No, I won't do that. Whatever you are. There's a sentinel around. Any flowers to pick? Didn't think that would be the most important item. Here we are. Sentinel. No keys. Ah, damn you. Let's hope for a good boss fight. And let's hope for no full damage. Must be the trick then. close, holy hell. There's so much going on. Ooh, that was close. Ah, damn it, I didn't see him. Goddamn new weight armor. That would be so easy and possible. I just needed to hit my daughter, shut up and focus. And I'm tired as all hell, but I'm finally done. Oh, damn. Just can't waste your potions with little guy fights. Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, my eyes are burning. In case I get a cutscene, face can be gone. Face can be gone. I'm too tired, anyways, to show you my face. God. It's not the hardest boss fight, but getting to him is the hard part. But losing too much health. And then hitting your double jump right for the full damage. Oh, okay. I didn't get any flowers. Nope. That's bad. Oh, everything feels weird. Holy hell, are you red? aren't you expensive? Jesus. Okay. That's all nice and good. I still want to see what the other medium range. Okay, maybe I'm done with weapons. Not started. Let's get another food one then. Oh, I might be through and have all the weapons. Jesus. Show me. Enemies hexed. That thing helped definitely with the boss fight. But I still feel the ice spear is way better. Especially for close quarter fights. I'm done here. I'm done here. Oh my god. Okay, good. Christ, my eyes are burning. Level up, can't do that. Let's look into the second map. There ain't much story, I guess, then. Unknown? Nope. With mountain? Nope. I guess Irongate Castle is the next one. Irongate Castle. I will probably go out as soon as possible. Exhaustion. Oh, I'm tired and exhausted. Exhausted. Oh. No cutscene. Nothing. Jesus. Like he has only 2 to 3 moves, the boss, but still. You need to keep a lookout for everything around you. The little creeps. And what he is doing. No cutscene. No text. Oh look. I can take the portal out again here. Portal is open. That will be used. Jesus Christ, this looks like a big place. So I'm gonna go around to the east coast, west coast, north coast, before going into the castle coast. That seems like a small area. Is my face come on? No, it's not. I'm tired. I look fucked up. Ah. I'm guessing that those things will alarm stuff again. Pretty much everywhere. Oh yeah, that puzzle. Almost too dangerous also. Oh, you bastard. Oh, I actually got him good. Here comes the cavalry. Extra careful here, everything seems to explode. Especially you, bastard. No. That's not the same. Oh no. That's that dude. And he's also activated. She's probably not even part of that crew. Surprise for you, dude. Not a good one. Oof. One that almost didn't pay off. Extra slot, faster light, spear, charge. Oh, that's the... Of course there's a warden here too. Is he gonna walk into my eyes? Ha! Good thing is the evac is right behind me. If shit hits the fan, always evac. Ah, so many keys. Pretty much no chest. This one. Wait, what? Okay, sure. Just gone. Warden of the Dead defeated here. God. Got them flowers here would be nice. Speaking of the devil. Spotted them. My own eyes even. Proud of myself, this community. That seems like there will be a fight here too. Insane if this area would be easier. Smaller. I don't know what you bring me. Oh, that's just a large. I thought it's something I need to curse. That gives me a curse. I need to cleanse it. Okay, is that an actual way in? It's not an actual way in. Let's go downstairs then. Finish the dude. Kill him. Kill him off, not finish him off. asshole. No, you don't. It's actually a potion. Nice. I feel like we're doing so well, though we're gonna actually meet the next boss too. That's how well we're doing. So that's ammo, ammo in the two hot. Is that on the rock or in the castle? Could be up there. Oh, that's another portal out apparently. Yeah. If you are. Harvest. It seems like a quick way out after the boss fight. No. I don't see myself getting up there. Wait. I saw it. The most important item in the game. Angelica. Angelico flowers. Okay, let's see if I find the mushroom before I heal. That's the castle entrance. Yeah. Where was it? I heard it. Oh. Damn it. Come on, gun. Another one will be inside then. Oh, that did kill me. Okay, that makes the effect useless in the end. Shouldn't have taken the screenshot. Boy. No! Damn it. Okay, that was a bad ambush. It cost me all my potions. Just in the middle of the fight, I turned around and took a screenshot. Shot. Did I put it in? Good. No, I didn't. Be a lot. Get through. Damn, I'm not having any health problems. It's actually flying over that. Didn't surprise me. Okay, killed him just in time. Tell me healing, no. No healing potion. Oh shit! I can shoot that. Those dudes. Never liked those dudes. But now there's one person left. Oh, they're just hiding beneath that cross thing. The hell is even going on there? There's so much chaos. What's a bigger knights? Jesus Christ. certain, yeah? Yeah. Damn, that was a lot to handle. Fast, heavy. That was so much to handle in the snow. I don't want to do that, thanks. There's one more duty, apparently. So, healing, good. Okay. You bastard. Seems like another trap. Where's your friend then? There he is. I'm making it so far. I didn't want to. Just a quick peek in, I said. And now we're gonna see if we can make it to the boss fight. I'm confused by the map layout. How is this now? Oh, that's not even a protective bridge. Try freezing them. Would be fun. Oh boy, that didn't last long. Holy Jesus Christ, someone's going ham over there. What are you? Bee harvest. There we go, one down. Seems like a new type of enemy. Enemy. That clean off. One more dude. That's the green shield dude. Jesus. It'd be funny if we would ace the boss fight. Just criticals make burning enemies explode. Sure, let's try that. Oh shit! There's some after death damage. Come on. Ammo and just touch. Not too much. It's still here. That is most worthless stuff. Jesus, this castle. Alright, the next enemy line. To focus up, I mean, not expanding it. That's another key. Well, stop blocking. Okay, he dead. We're getting through there somehow, some way. Enemies have less health. Don't have a real decay spell. I have too many keys with me. Okay. Now, damn you. I'm gonna go all the way to the right then. I'm just peeking to boss fight. Also into this house. Your gigantic castle. That's the next. No, that's the other. This way. Gatekeeper. I think I'd rather not. Ah, damn you. It's one of those things. Oh damn, I'm out of ammo again. Ammo flip, maybe? Good boy. I don't think I want to step foot in that garden. I don't think I want to do that puzzle. Yeah, the garden looks poisonous. Apropos poisonous. In every goddamn corner. Second chest behind there. The cave I don't think I want to go into. Coming for me anyways. Come in here, Baba. Come in here, come in here. No? Okay, maybe not then. Okay. Jesus, I still could try to jump forward and go for the big spot with the stronger enemies. Did you just get nothing? Did I see that right? Big boss fight in here. See if I can find more chests. I have keys. That wouldn't be too stupid. Just there's a chest inside. I have too much ammo. I would have to go through the garden, maybe. Come on, let me up there. Ah, oh, that would be nice. Nah, we'd have to go for the gun. Let's go fight the boss. Say hello. See what he got. This is us with almost zero health. Something's awoken and looking for me. Got it. And I don't have health. Hmm. I the game stutters a little bit. God, I guess it's time to upgrade my... See in the future. That looks like a Minotaurus. Damage on me. Yeah, that's a decay boss. Oh. I don't know what to put my points in. Luck, so I can get more health potions and ammo. But yeah, now I'm gonna just upgrade and stuff, and this episode is over another hour. Oh, damn, it's free. 3:20 in the morning. 3:20 in the night, more so. It's not morning. I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm gonna play a little bit more in the morning. Regards. Play more. I'm really good with double loads so far. Gotten pretty far. Damn, it's blurry all of a sudden. Ugh. I got you. We got level 25 for 15. Just in case. I feel like my gear ain't too bad right now. Another heavy spell, maybe. That might be a solution. Can't upgrade you. Can't upgrade you. Can't. Second Mistinium. Which level are we even? 14? 25! The ham! Jesus Christ. That's all healing for me. Oh, 28. I'm such a high level 4, only being in the second map. I believe this is the spot where the game saves automatically, and it doesn't save inside the game. So, yo, peace out.